We come today to the key issue of school, that after schools shut their gates from Friday afternoon, they will remain closed, that exams will not take place as planned.
Exams will not take place as planned.